Saruta, house on fire. A charging single leg takedown off the bell from Saruta. Japan's newest world champion, Yosuke Saruta.
One strawweight world champion, Yosuke Saruta's road to greatness was not without hardships and sacrifices made. He left his family home to seek better training in Tokyo, and he went against his parents' wishes to become a teacher when he made mixed martial arts his career. But Saruta could endure and rise to the top because he had his rock, his wife.
ワンチャンピオンシップを生で見るためにシンガポールの新婚旅行に選びました。ただ急遽タイトルマッチが決まったのでその予定をキャンセルしました。
Presented with the chance of realizing his lifelong dream, the savvy Japanese warrior was determined to claim the throne. Challenging then world title holder Joshua Pacio, the pair went back and forth in a grueling five-round battle.
With Saruta, there's no inch to breathe. There's no space given. There's no time to relax. From the moment the opening bell sounds, that little pit bull is straight on you, and he does not relent.
Oh, head kick from Pacio, and we're on the ground for the first time.
We got to see so many different elements of his game. We got to see his striking, we got to see his grappling, we got to see his top control and his bottom.
この前の試合については本当にきつい試合だったと思うんですけど、判定はきついなとは思ったんですけど、厳しいなとは思ったけど、内容的にはしっかりサルタが勝った試合だったんで。
There was not much to separate Pacio and Saruta on the night, but Saruta's pressure and wrestling were enough for two of the three judges to give him the nod.
For your winner, by split decision!
I was kind of very nervous.
New ONE Strawweight World Champion!
When I heard his name is winning, I screamed with joy.
Yosuke Saruta!
I was so happy to see him. He received the gold.
ワンチャンピオンシップのストロー級には、強い選手がたくさんいて、防衛することはすごく難しいことですが、僕は誰の挑戦でも受けて、長く防衛していきます。
Now, the ONE Strawweight World Champion does it all again. In a highly anticipated rematch, Saruta faces Joshua Pacio, the man he took the belt from. Only this time, in his challenger's backyard, Manila, Philippines.
Well, but when it ended, I thought that Pacio to rematch になる可能性は高いなと思ってたんで、今回パシオとまたリマッチっていうのは、全然驚くことでもなかったし、
チャンピオンになりましたけども、まだ新婚旅行には、行っていません。試合後1週間後にはリマッチが、決定したので、今はその試合に集中して練習しています。今回は必ずフィニッシュします。
On the 12th of April in Manila, Philippines, ONE Strawweight World Champion Yosuke Saruta faces Filipino superstar Joshua Pacio in his first world title defense. With personal pride and national glory at stake, this rematch has the makings of a classic.